Insurance is changing in 2014. AltCare can help you prepare.
Mike Novelli is Vice President of Reform Implementation for AltCare. So, Mike, how will individuals and families purchase insurance in 2014?
In 2014, individuals and families without employer-sponsored insurance will have the opportunity to buy coverage for their families online in a shopping experience similar to how we buy plane tickets on Expedia.com. The federal government will establish a website where individuals will go and apply for and receive insurance from private carriers like AltCare. For instance, you might go for your family for insurance and sign up and list all of the information about your family. You'll then have the opportunity to compare doctors and hospitals and the prices of coverage. Most importantly, you'll want to know about the deductible that your family would have to pay and the out-of-pocket associated with the insurance and make the best decision for your family.
Does the marketplace offer help with the cost of premiums?
Yes, there are subsidies available for people with incomes between 100% and 400% of the federal poverty level. For individuals, 100% of the federal poverty level is about $11,000. For a family of four, 400% of the federal poverty level is about $94,000. Individuals and families that receive these tax credits from the federal government actually have the tax credits paid by the federal government directly to the insurance company, such as AltCare. So families are not out of pocket more than the amount that they can afford based upon their income.
Insurance is changing in 2014. AltCare can help you prepare. Go to altcare.com for the information you need to know. altcare.com.